Well, YouTube, instead of doing a video of me putting the bike back together, which I did film, but it was just going to be a nightmare. I didn't feel like spending all my time editing. Thought I'd just get out and ride. So, here's the bike back together. And, yeah. We're going to go for a ride. Here in Italy. See how this goes. Beautiful day out here, that's for damn sure. Absolutely stunning day. Tough to find smooth roads around here, I'll tell you that. There's more pothole than there is actual road. This road's not that bad. Some of it's just like, oh my God, it's worse than cobblestone. Gotta get out there. Doesn't like smelling a two-stroke on the street. I miss that smell. Two-stroke on the street. I love it, man. I miss that. Only way to do it around here is you gotta do it. Nobody waits for nothing. Nobody stops at stop signs. Nobody waits for your turn signal. I still use a turn signal, but nobody gives a shit. Get up and run. There are speed limits posted, but nobody follows them. They've got speed cameras, but they've violated them all. They've vandalized them all, so there's basically no speed limit. I got a guy on my ass. The speed limit's supposed to be, I don't know, 60, 70 miles an hour, and they're doing 100, which is great. You know, I like to do 100, 130 mile stretches. It's nice. Except for when they're tailgating you at 100. Either they don't use their turn signals at all, or it's just on for, you know, 10 miles. This out here is just full throttle. I mean, it's just either you're hauling ass or you're getting run over. Yep. Yep. Drive like complete f***ing man. Complete f***ing It's interesting because literally nobody gives anybody else the right of way. It doesn't matter. If you're, you could sit in an intersection trying to make a left for an hour and absolutely nobody's gonna let you in. You have to force your way in. You have to be a complete jerk and cut off the next guy and screw over the next one in order to do it, because nobody's gonna yield and be kind and let you through. But it is beautiful countryside. There's no question about that. It's stunning out here. The freeways are actually in pretty good condition. There's some potholes here, but certainly better than Los Angeles. Shit, man. This is way smoother than Los Angeles.